most markets these days are pretty transparent and predictable and sensible. But the ticket market?
This is a market that's been screwed up for a long time.
It's Eric Budish, an economist who's written a paper on the ticket market. And when he says it's screwed up, well, you already knew that, didn't you? You already knew that the hotter the event is, the more likely it'll somehow be sold out the minute tickets go on sale. You also know that scalpers somehow always get plenty of tickets, and they charge prices that could send a kid to college. You know all about those service fees, too.